embassy.
We are so fucked.
Abreast of the situation as it develops. This is Frank Nall, live in Hong Kong.
Guess that limits our options.
I want to know what you have to say about this, and I want it on the record.
When I was a kid, I used to spend summers on my uncle's farm.
He had this plow horse that he used to work with every day. He really loved that plow horse. One summer, she came up lame, could barely stand. Vet offered to put her down. You know what my uncle said?
No, Mir, what did he say?
Said, why would I ask somebody else to kill a horse that belonged to me?